sometimes the world can leave us feeling just kicked, empty, without value, worthless. You ever feel like that sometimes? I know I have. Sometimes it takes looking at a site like this behind me to realize that actually everybody has tremendous value in the eyes of God. You see, the same God who created this, the same God who created the oceans, the same God who created the heavens and the earth and everything in it and under it and above it, that same God created you with purpose. Isn't that wild to think about? There's a verse, Genesis 1:27. So God created man in his own image. In the image of God, he created him, male and female, he created them. Your value begins with the fact that God created you on purpose, for a reason. You are here not at all by accident. The same God who painted all of this made you for a reason. And so if you're feeling undervalued, if you're feeling worthless, you're feeling like you don't have a place in life, I urge you, take a look at something like this and realize that you are more important than that. In the book of Genesis, it says that God created the heavens and the earth. He said that it was good. He created the birds in the sky, fish in the sea. He saw that it was good. But when he created man, he said that it was very good. You have such tremendous purpose in what God has created you for. So embrace that. Shake off this feeling of no value. Shake off this feeling of hopelessness, of worthlessness, because it is not God's view of you.